Over $2 million in funding is coming towards the abusive crimes victims of Alabama. The state has granted more than $2.4 million that will go to ensure the victims of domestic violence and other abusive crimes can find safe housing and other essentials. The funding will go to 11 nonprofit agencies that assist victims of abuse, one of those being the Wiregrass Angel House, which will be getting over $140,000.